Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we're going to be talking about negative sketches. Most of you know that I make a lot of these. Basically, when we had these cameras with rolls, we always got a negative. The negative had to be developed so that we get the original photo. So that's what I've done. I've drawn the negative.
And this is how it looks when I develop it. Do not be scared. The character is Valak, the nun. I know it looks scary.
And so is my voice. So this is the original that I have made, and this is how the negative looks. So basically you draw it the other way around, and this is how scary a negative sketch can look as well.
And let me show you some more of my negative sketching.
This was my first ever negative sketch that I made, and this is how it looks when I develop it. I think you guessed it right, it is the Godfather. So I'm going to show you a photo of the original that I made with a black marker, and this is how the negative looks. The character has come out really well, and I was really happy with the result as well. Next up is the negative sketch of Iron Man, and this is how it looks when I develop it. I know it looks really crazy, especially after you develop it. So I'm just going to show you the photo of the original that I've made. I mean, I've made it with sketch pens and it's very tough with colors. And this is how the negative version looks. And I think it looks absolutely incredible with regards to the colors.
So thank you so much for watching and thank you for all your support. Do let me know which was your favorite from the three, and let me know if you have any more ideas for negative sketching. Thank you once again for all your support. Please do like this video if you actually like it, and subscribe to the channel as it may really help me grow. See you all soon tomorrow.